We will continue with the bike project, but we've got a whole lot of stuff in the shop right now. We gotta get finished with that first.
Stay tuned for more.
For our trailer.
I just got finished clamping this so Ryan can weld it. We need to make these pins so that way these ramps don't go forward and hit whatever we're hauling.
Now I'm welding on the other pin like Cody said earlier to keep this ramp from going backwards and hitting whatever we're hauling. Always remember to turn your gas on, like I did not just do.
Me and Bryant are going to be finishing up this grill. Gonna be drilling this hole, and Brian's making a little piece to go right here, and then I'll drill two holes up here, and I'll have to put bolts in, then I'll be done.
haven't been posting recently. We had to finish this drill up, and we've been reorganizing the shop. Subscribe, like, comment below if you have any questions. Watch our next video.
We're almost done with the drill.